On Friday evening, National Unit Platform issued a statement on Twitter announcing that it has withdrawn Mutabazi from the race to back Owebeyi. According to the statement, this is aimed at showing cooperation in jointly fighting to get rid of military dictatorship out of Uganda. The party hailed Mutabazi's maturity and acceptance to step down in favor of Owebeyi. The statement also indicated that an FDC candidate has also recently withdrawn in Gogonyo County by election Palisa district and opted to support a NUP candidate, Joseph Okoboy Opolot. A reporter contacted Joel Senyonyi, the National Unit Platform spokesperson, who said that the reason as to why the NUP candidate has stepped down in favor of the FDC candidate for the Bukimbiri By Election is that FDC party also stepped down for the NUP candidate in Gogonyo constituency by election in Palisa district. James Owebeyi, the FDC candidate, thanked NUP and their candidate for having endorsed him as the person who is going to lead the struggle in the liberation of Bukimbiri against the NRM and other candidates who have participated in the by-elections. He adds that such a coalition has been lacking in the opposition. More so, the system of opposition bringing a number of candidates and finally not winning any seat. This has not been building the opposition.
One Uganda!
One Uganda.
Meanwhile, President Yoweri Museveni is expected in Bukimbiri County tomorrow to rally support for NRM's Eddie Kwizera Wagahungu. The president comes at a time when some party members are divided on the choice of Kwizera as their party flag bearer in the race. Two MPs from the ruling party on Monday were seen endorsing independent candidates Asgario Turyagyenda against the party's choice. Abel Vizimana, the Kisoro district chairperson, says that the president's visit should be embraced by all party members who would wish to see them prosper in the race.
People have been praising NRM putting on yellow like me, but this contest of Bukimbiri has really demonstrated that people will always say they are in NRM because NRM is serving their interests.
Bizmana, however, condemned the MPs who opposed the party's choice and said that those should be punished accordingly.
I believe in my party that it is come, go, enter, out. So I don't believe in expelling. They have expelled themselves by embarrassing the party and causing a lot of cost. So I don't need to say they need to be expelled. After all, they look like they have gone out themselves.
Despite meeting top party officials, John Kamara, the Bufumbira North MP, and Paul Wuchana, the Kisoro Municipality MP, have maintained their stand on not supporting the NRM candidate.
We have confirmed that we are still party members, that we have not left the party, that we are not intending to divide the party. On the contrary, we think we are building the party because we are aligning with the wishes of the people of Bukimbiri constituency. The issues, the challenges of the candidature of Honorable Kwizera were also touched, and the vice chairman appreciated that it is true.
If you reach there, my brother, you need to go and consult people, and you do what they want. Not to go there in heaven. When you go in heaven, you will just come down like rain. So, this is why we stand vigilant to pursue enemies at field level, and we make sure that Kisoro is clean. Whoever wants to make it dirty, we have started the leaders' forum.
It remains unclear if the president will meet these defiant MPs to resolve their issues. After the president's visit, more politicians, especially from the opposition, will be expected in the area to campaign for their candidates. Voting in Bukimbiri is scheduled to take place on August 11, 2022. The by-election stems from the Court of Appeals decision to nullify the victory of Kwizera, citing irregularities following success application by Owebeyi. Report by Job Namanya and Kate Atuzarire for the news in Chisoro.
NRM Jew.